Okay, what is cyber crime? We all are using internet daily, right? Without internet का connection, wifi बंद हो जाए तो लगता है life stuck हो गई है, कुछ कर ही नहीं पा रहे यार, है ना? What is while we are using internet, what is cyber crime? We daily we listen to this thing कि that this is a cyber crime, this is a cyber crime department, we have to report this. But what is cyber crime exactly?
Ma'am,
anybody who can give answer? Yes, Divya.
Writing hate on the social media is called cyber bullying on internet is called cyber.
Okay, yeah. Only that is only one type. Okay, that is only one type of cyber crime. What is that exactly?
Ma'am doing piracy or crimes using computer is called cyber crime.
Doing?
Ma'am doing piracy or crimes using computer or internet is called cyber crime.
Doing any criminal activity by using the computer, okay, or through computer, that is called cyber crime. Vanshika, pay attention here, Vata.
And piracy is also a cyber crime.
That is a part of that, type of that. What is cyber crime? Cyber crime or computer oriented crime is a generic term that refers to all the criminal activities done using the medium of computer, the internet, cyberspace, and the world wide web. Okay, by using computer, okay, we are harming the computer, we are harming the digital data, okay, we are stealing the information. All these are the types of various cyber crimes. And these are the punishable acts. These are punishable acts. If you are proven guilty, you can be imprisoned, you can be fined penalty. Please do not use computer. Just pay attention to the lecture, everyone. We are not here to do any practical. Okay? Okay. What are the various examples of cyber crime? Email and internet fraud. Your email and email can be hacked. Your email ID can be used by some other person. Identity fraud. What is identity fraud? Where personal information is stolen and used in illegal form. Like, आपने suppose Instagram पे या Facebook पे कोई photograph share करी, somebody used your photograph and information create a another ID, ठीक है, illegal एक ID और create कर दिया आपके नाम पे और आपके name से कुछ और post कर दिया, that is illegal. या गलत hate comments, जैसे दिगा ने बोला, गलत comments pass कर दिए, that means to harm your image also, that is also a cyber crime. Identity fraud, stealing your identity and using it in criminal activities. ठीक है, नेक्स्ट इज थेफ्ट ऑफ फाइनेंशियल और कार्ड पेमेंट डाटा. वी आर डेली यूजिंग द कार्ड, क्रेडिट कार्ड्स, डेबिट कार्ड्स, ठीक है, स्टीलिंग दैट इंफॉर्मेशन, हैकिंग इन योर नेटवर्क एंड स्टीलिंग दैट इंफॉर्मेशन एंड यूजिंग इट, दैट इज द थेफ्ट ऑफ फाइनेंशियल एंड कार्ड पेमेंट डाटा. हाँ जी सर. थेफ्ट एंड सेल ऑफ कॉर्पोरेट डाटा. वी आर स्टीलिंग द डाटा ऑफ एनीबडी हैकर हु इज स्टीलिंग द डाटा ऑफ एनी कंपनी, कॉन्फिडेंशियल डाटा ऑफ कंपनी, मे बी फॉर आपके जो आते हैं बिड्स लगाने के लिए, यहाँ किसी कंपनी का डाटा, कॉन्फिडेंशियल डाटा यूज करना है किसी ओपोनेंट कंपनी में, इफ दे आर स्टीलिंग दैट डाटा, दैट इज ऑल्सो टाइप ऑफ साइबर क्राइम. साइबर एक्सटॉर्शन. व्हाट इज साइबर एक्सटॉर्शन? नॉर्मल एक्सटॉर्शन क्या होता है? साइबर एक्सटॉर्शन मींस डिमांडिंग मनी टू प्रिवेंट अ थ्रेटेंड अटैक. मींस वी आर थ्रेटनिंग समबडी कि यस वी कैन स्टील योर डाटा, वी कैन स्टील योर आइडेंटिटी, टू डू दिस यू हैव टू पे फॉर दिस, ठीक है, इफ यू वांट टू प्रोटेक्ट योरसेल्फ. सो साइबर एक्सटॉर्शन मींस डिमांडिंग मनी टू प्रिवेंट अ थ्रेटेंड अटैक. Threatening somebody to attack him or herself and then demanding money on account. That is ransomware. What is ransomware? It is also a type of cyber extortion in which your data got encrypted. Somebody encrypted your data, important data, encrypt kar diya. Now they are demanding money to decrypt it. Okay, if you need your data, you have to pay for it. That is ransomware. Cryptojacking. What is cryptojacking? Where hackers mine cryptocurrency using the resources they do not own. Anybody listened about the cryptocurrency?
Yes.
Yes. क्या होती है? मतलब जैसे नोट्स की एक कॉपी बना लेना.
Ma'am, Bitcoin.
Yeah, that is a type of cryptocurrency. One type of cryptocurrency.
Ma'am, Bitcoin.
Bitcoin is a one type of cryptocurrency. Ethereum is a one type of cryptocurrency. Cryptocurrency means digital currency, which is not in physical form. Okay. And using that currency, manipulating your cryptocurrency. Okay. That is a part of, that is called cryptojacking. Okay. Cyber espionage. Where hackers assess the government or company data. Company ka important data, government information, military information, hack karna, that is called cyber espionage. Okay, what are the reasons for upward trend in cyber crime? Why there is a trend of cyber crime? What are the reasons? One thing is everything is online. We are doing every transaction online, whether they are online banking, okay, whether doing the shopping, whether booking the tickets, we are doing everything online. Other personal grudge, revenge, okay, personal kisi se grudge hai. Then
everyone is on the internet.
Everyone is on internet. Anyone else? Huge increase in the use of internet and smartphones. Individuals share personal and work related information on internet. We are daily posting ki, yes, today we are here, live cast kar rahe hain, live status dal rahe hain, yes, we are presently here. Okay. Whole family is putting status that we are enjoying holidays in Manali. That means your house is alone, anybody can attack it. Okay, you are doing anything. Individuals share personal information and work-related information. Financial transactions take place on internet. Security controls are never 100% and adequate. Jitne marzi aap laga lo, loopholes are always. Bad guys are always ahead of good guys. Okay. Cybercrime motivation can be money, greed, curiosity, revenge. Jaise bhi usne bataya, revenge, fun. Because we enjoy it. Prey seekers, because we are better than others. Okay, we had the knowledge better than others to gain the praise of other people. Okay, then what is cyber safety? That is the main topic. What is cyber safety now?
To prevent cyber crime.
To prevent yourself from cyber crime. To prevent yourself. Cyber safety refers to the safe and responsible use of internet, so that to ensure safety and security of personal information and not posing any threat to anyone else's information. It's not only ki protecting yourself, but also not posing any threat to anyone else also. That is called, what is cyber safety. Okay? Identity protection while using internet. How it is identity protection? I told you in the types of cybercrime, there is an identity fraud. Okay? Identity fraud means when personal details that have been accessed or stolen are used to commit fraudulent acts posing as someone else with stolen identity. You are putting your images, pictures on the internet, somebody stole your images, use them, create your ID, maybe on Twitter, maybe on Facebook, and posing some, doing some criminal activities, or posting some harmful messages or posts on the internet, it will harm your image also, and it will be a criminal activity. Okay? Identity theft is a type of crime that leads to the loss of personal data of an individual. They can steal your personal information, your whatever personal information you are posting on internet, on the social networking website. Okay, next is, the personal data of an individual might include his username, password, or banking information. All these things can be stolen by using your identity. Suppose aapka mobile ka password pata chal gaya, ya mobile ka aapka jo hack kiya usne aapka credit card ka aapka wo pin hack ho gaya, pin card code hack ho gaya, then they can have your banking information, your username and password. They can be hacked. The personal data can then be used by online thieves without permission to commit frauds or crimes. Online phishing is the major cause of identity theft. That is the same thing. We are using the personal information to doing some criminal activities as posing yourself or posing some another person. Many ways websites track you. What are the various ways? You are using internet, you are opening a website. Do you know you are tracked everywhere? Location. Kisse?
I mean in Kodo mode also.
Huh?
I mean Chrome there is a...
Yes, Chrome also.
I mean in Chrome there is a Kodo mode.
Listen, aap mobile mein jitne bhi apps download karte, aapko shuru mein aapse permissions mangte hai? You have to allow them if you want to use it. Location is
a... Snapchat.
Yes, your location is assessed by the server of the software. Okay, your photos and your contacts are assessed. Okay, they take the permission. Yes, you are. They can assess your contacts. They can assess your photographs. Okay, that means every website is keeping track of yours. Okay, they are having the list of your contacts. They are having the list of your browsing information. They are having your information about your search information, whatever you are searching, they are having their information, they are having the track. Wherever you are moving, they are having their track, your GPS location. Okay, every information is going to the server. And jitni zyada applications use kar rahe ho, utne zyada you are giving access to the many servers. Now, every server or every app is asking for the permission. So every server or every app is having your information, your personal information. Okay. First, IP address. What is an IP address?
Ma'am, unique address of computer.
Unique address of each device which is connected to internet. That can be computer, that can be mobile, that can be tablet, or any device which is connected to internet that has a unique IP address. Okay, and that IP address is assigned to every device, and that website can easily determine your geographical location with the help of your IP address. Your IP address is accessible to every server. Jis bhi server, jaise apne website open kari hai, your IP address is going to that website. They can assess your geographical location. If your request kahan se aayi hai, kis browser se aayi hai, they are having your location. Okay. Whenever you browse your information by using the browser, you are revealing your information regarding the IP address, your geographical location, and your browsing history and your searching history. Kya kya browse kar raha, that is also stored. Kya search keywords aap use kar raha, that is also stored. That is also stored in the server. Okay? Sometimes aapne dekha hoga, suppose maine Google mein aaj koi information search kari hai, kisi topic ke bare mein maine aaj search kiya, किसी सॉफ्टवेयर के बारे में सर्च किया, यू विल सी कि जब आप यूट्यूब यूज कर रहे हो आपको सेम सॉफ्टवेयर के लिए एड्स आने शुरू हो जाते
हैं। मैम कुकीज।
सेम सॉफ्टवेयर के लिए एड्स आने शुरू हो जाती हैं। दैट इज ऑल इंफॉर्मेशन इज इंटर एक्सचेंज बिटवीन द सर्वर्स आल्सो। आपने गूगल पे सर्च किया, यूट्यूब पे आ रही है। आपने गूगल पे कोई इन्फॉर्मेशन सर्च करी, सेम एड्स यू विल सी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम आल्सो। ठीक है, तो दैट मीन्स इंफॉर्मेशन इज स्टोर्ड, दे आर कीपिंग ट्रैक व्हाई for giving you ads related to your interest, for targeting the customers relating to their interest. Yes, this customer has interest in this one topic or in one this app, and they can give you the ads according to that. So they are targeting the customers also by putting related ads based on your search keywords, based on your browsing history. Okay, so that means everything, whatever you are doing on internet, that has a track. Every server, many servers are keeping track of you. आप क्या कर रहे हो इंटरनेट पे? ठीक है? Cookies and tracking scripts. Cookies क्या होती हैं? Biscuits होते हैं, खाने वाले. Okay. In IT field, what are cookies? सब में होंगी, कंप्यूटर में भी होंगी, आपके मोबाइल में भी होंगी, टैब में भी होंगी. कुकीज क्या होती हैं? आपने कई बार देखा होगा वेबसाइट कोई ओपन करते हैं तो उसमें इंफॉर्मेशन आती है, दिस वेबसाइट यूज कुकीज. आप अलाउ करते हो या डिसमिस करते हो, दैट्स अप टू यू. व्हाट आर कुकीज? डिलीट हो जाती है, बट होती क्या है
मैम? वो हमारा इंटरेस्ट.
Yes.
Ma'am, it's a small piece of information about the user.
is a small piece of information, not about the user, about your searching or browsing history. जैसे आपने एक वेबसाइट आज ओपन करी है, ठीक है, आपने जब भी एक वेबसाइट ओपन करी है उसके रिलेटेड कुकीज आपके कंप्यूटर में या डिवाइस में स्टोर हो जाती है. नेक्स्ट टाइम जब आप सेम वेबसाइट ओपन करोगे तो दैट विल बी क्विकली ओपन बिकॉज इट इज यूजिंग द टेम्पररी इंफॉर्मेशन जो कुकीज में स्टोर थी वो वहीं से यूज कर रहा है, नॉट टेकिंग एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम द सर्वर. ठीक है, टेम्पररीली उस वेबसाइट के बारे में जो इंफॉर्मेशन है दैट इज स्टोर्ड ऑन योर कंप्यूटर, it is not taking a, it will not take a long time to open that website again because it is taking information from cookies. Okay, cookies are the small pieces of information websites can store in your browser. Browser mein hi store kar diya. If you are visiting the same page again, they can use that. They have the plenty of legitimate uses for saving the cookies. For example, when you sign into an online banking website, the cookie remembers your login information. It can remember, अगर आप उसको allow करते हो तो. When you change a setting of a website, a cookie stores that settings that can persist across the page, web page loads and session. For example, you change the zoom percentage for one website, ठीक है, but when you open some another website, that information is stored in cookies. When you open some another website, same percentage, zoom percentage is used. Okay, settings can be stored. Because this was stored in the cookies, cookies can also identify you and track your browsing activity across the website. They will keep information about कि आपने उस website पे कौन-कौन से pages को visit किया. एक website पे अलग-अलग links हैं, different pages are there. You are visiting the different web pages. They can keep the track of your browsing history. What are the pages you are visiting? ठीक है, then in case आप उसको दोबारा open करते हो, they will have the information in cookies. Clear? HTTP referrer. What is this? When you open a website, कोई भी website open कर लो. Sometimes there are different ads, or sometimes there are different links that takes you to some another website. कुछ pages तो links ऐसे होंगे जो आपकी same website पर, yes, they are the different web pages in the same website. But sometimes there are links when you click them, they take you to some another website. HTTP referrer. So, जब एक वेबसाइट ओपन कर रहे हैं, ठीक है, दैट वेबसाइट इज हैविंग योर इंफॉर्मेशन, योर आईपी एड्रेस, योर ज्योग्राफिकल लोकेशन, योर सेटिंग्स, ब्राउजर सेटिंग, बट व्हिच ब्राउजर यू आर यूजिंग, ऑल इंफॉर्मेशन इज देयर. बट व्हेन यू क्लिक ऑन अनदर लिंक दैट टेक्स यू टू अनदर वेबसाइट, दैट इंफॉर्मेशन इज पास्ड ऑन टू दैट वेबसाइट अनदर. ठीक है, जब दूसरी वेबसाइट ओपन करी, सेम इंफॉर्मेशन आपके बारे में पास हो जाएगी टू अनदर वेबसाइट, दैट इज कॉल्ड एचटीटीपी रेफरर. व्हेन यू क्लिक ऑन अ लिंक, योर ब्राउजर लोड्स अ वेब पेज लिंक टू इट एंड टेल्स द वेबसाइट वेयर यू केम फ्रॉम. ओके, एंड व्हेन यू क्लिक ऑन द लिंक शोन ऑन द लिंक्ड वेबसाइट, इट विल गेट ओपन एंड इंटरनली इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट यू सच एज आईपी एड्रेस, लोकेशन, योर वेब ब्राउजर, योर मशीन टाइप etc. will also be provided to the linked website. That is called HTTP referrer. ठीक है, if you click on an ad, आपके पास अपने website खोली है, आपने वहाँ पे कोई ad आ रही है, आपने उस ad पे click कर दिया, another website is opened and your information is passed to that server also. Okay, user agent. That is also a type of when you visit a website. Using a browser of your computer, the browser sends a user agent to web server. That is the information about the operating system, which operating system you are using, browser, which browser you are using, providing another piece of data that can be used to target ads. अगर आपका suppose आपके operating system के बारे में information जा रही है, तो that means ads जो आपको display होंगी, that will be according to your that are compatible with your operating system. ठीक है, that are compatible with your browser, or they can also target the ads about कि yes you can use this another browser, that this is better than this. ठीक है, they can have the pieces of information about you whenever you are using the internet or when you are browsing some information on internet. Cookies, some harmful cookies. There are types of cookies. First is फर्स्ट पार्टी कुकीज, व्हाट आर द फर्स्ट पार्टी कुकीज? पार्टी नहीं कर रहे हैं उसमें, कुकीज सर्व नहीं हो रही है, ठीक है?
मैम जो ने शायद फर्स्ट टाइम कुकीज के रूप में पहली
कुकीज, इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट. First party cookies means that store your login ID and password and fill information automatically on the same website. ठीक है, जो आपकी auto fill information है, your address, your name. आप कई बार सेम वेबसाइट पे दोबारा सर्च करते हो, टेक्स्ट बॉक्स पे क्लिक करते हो, ऑटोमेटिकली नीचे सजेशन में आपका नाम आता है, सेम इंफॉर्मेशन आती है जो आपने यूज करी है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल रेलवे टिकट बुकिंग कर रहे हैं, आपने एक बार टिकट बुक कर ली, आपने कुछ नेम्स एड कर दिए. So next time when you book the ticket, it will automatically give you the suggestion, yes, these names are there. When you click on the box or text box of name, it will give you a list of the names that you had already used. You can select from them. Age column pe click karoge, it will give you the information of the ages, numbers which you had already filled in that column. That is first party cookies, because that information is stored in your browser. Okay, which can be quickly accessed. Your username and password, they are stored. You can quickly access them without filling them again and again. That is called first party cookies. Okay, it can quicken your aapka kaam quick karne mein help bhi karte hain, but they can be harmful also because they can be stolen. Because information is stored in the browser, information is stored in the server, they can be stolen. Third party cookies. Cookies that the website store to know about your search history and web browsing history so as to place advertisements as per your interests. That is called third party cookies that I already explained. The third party cookies means the website apki search history ko ya browsing history ko store karte hain, web pages ko store karte hain. You can go to the history column, you can see the history is there, okay? And cookies are cache file, temporary files which are stored in the browser, which help you to open the same websites or web pages again quickly. Okay, and they can also give you the advertisements also. जैसे मैंने अभी example बताई है, आपने Google पे suppose मैंने आज एक software search किया Adobe Flash, ठीक है, मुझे download करना या मुझे उसके बारे में कोई information चाहिए. When you use YouTube or Instagram, they will give you ad according to that. They will give you ads again and again about Adobe Flash. ठीक है, सुपर कुकीज, दे आर मोर डेंजरस बिकॉज दे आर द परसिस्टेंट कुकीज. परसिस्टेंट कुकीज मींस इफ यू डिलीट देम दे कम बैक, बिकॉज दीज कुकीज आर नॉट स्टोर्ड एट वन प्लेस, दीज कुकीज आर स्टोर्ड एट मल्टीपल प्लेसेस, एंड व्हेन यू डिलीट देम फ्रॉम योर कंप्यूटर और फ्रॉम योर ब्राउजर, दे रीस्टोर देम फ्रॉम अनदर प्लेस, दे आर रीस्टोर्ड फ्रॉम अनदर प्लेस. Okay, super cookies are the persistent cookies. Okay, they come back even after you delete them. Some cookies store cookies data at multiple places because they are storing data at multiple places. For example, in Flash cookies, Silverlight storage, your browsing history, and HTML5 local storage. For example, Flash cookies. Flash cookies में आपने कोई भी आपके Flash का use होता है browsers में to play your videos or you to play your GIFs और वगैरह. आप कई बार कोई चीज डाउनलोड करते हो, आपको पूछता है कि फ्लैश वर्जन इज टू बी अपडेट या फ्लैश सॉफ्टवेयर इज नीडेड टू प्ले दिस, ठीक है? बाय डिफॉल्ट दीज आर द प्लगइन्स. आई हैव टोल्ड यू वी आर फ्लैश प्लेयर प्लगइन हमने पढ़ा हुआ आगे, ठीक है? तो दोज प्लगइन्स आर फ्लैशेस यूजिंग द कुकीज, देन कुकीज आर स्टोर्ड इन योर ब्राउजर ऑल्सो, कुकीज आर स्टोर्ड इन द फ्लैश प्लेयर ऑल्सो एंड सम अदर प्लेसेस ऑल्सो. इफ यू डिलीट द कुकीज फ्रॉम योर ब्राउजर, दे विल बी रीस्टोर्ड from another place. They are not deleted, they are persistent cookies. Yes, session. Yes, Titiksha.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, super cookies can be stolen?
Can be, yes, everything. You're in your computer or whatever you are doing, whatever information you are passing on internet, everything is at risk. Everything is at the risk.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, Pratiksha.
I'm sorry, by mistake it happened.
Okay, put it down then. Okay, now then, how to protect? Now to protect. सोल्यूशन क्या है आइडेंटिटी थेफ्ट के लिए? वन इज अनोनिमस ब्राउजिंग. अनोनिमस ब्राउजर्स अलाउ यूजर्स टू व्यू वेबसाइट्स विदाउट रिवीलिंग एनी पर्सनल इंफॉर्मेशन लाइक देयर आईपी एड्रेस. अनोनिमस हाँ दैट इज प्राइवेट ब्राउजिंग. प्राइवेट ब्राउजिंग वेज टू यूज इंटरनेट विदाउट यूजिंग रिवीलिंग योर सर्च हिस्ट्री एंड शेयरिंग योर डाटा. Okay, there are many ways to use a private browsing and anonymous browsing. Anonymous browsers does not allow your personal information or IP address. They do not store them. They do not reveal that information to the web browser. Okay, private browsing is the same thing. Private browsing means the browsing the information without revealing your search history and sharing your data. Whatever data you are searching, whatever browsing you are doing, that information is not stored. One of the method all of you know that incognito window, right? Use kiya sabne?
Yes.
हाँ तो क्या हुआ इसमें problem क्या use करते हैं करनी चाहिए for safety purpose because the information is not stored. Your search history is not stored. Whenever you are doing some banking activities.
मैं तो उधर तो lawsuit पड़ा है अभी तो लेकिन ऐसे किसी को भी इंटरनेट पे नहीं use कर रहा है.
मैम इकॉग्निटो मोड में क्रोम तो ट्रैक करेगा ही
नहीं होगा. इनकॉग्निटो मोड इज अ प्राइवेट ब्राउजिंग दैट डज नॉट लीव एज मेनी ट्रैक्स. नॉर्मल ब्राउजिंग से बेटर होगा. इट कैन इरेज द टेंपरेरी डेटा दैट इज कैप्चर्ड बाय पीसी और डिवाइसेस बाय यूजिंग ब्राउजिंग द इंफॉर्मेशन ऑन इंटरनेट. इट विल नॉट स्टोर द इंफॉर्मेशन एंड इट इज यूज्ड फॉर एंटरिंग द सेंसिटिव डेटा लाइक बैंकिंग डिटेल्स. दे विल नॉट स्टोर इट. ठीक है इंफॉर्मेशन इज नॉट स्टोर्ड इन इनकॉग्निटो विंडो. योर सर्च हिस्ट्री इज नॉट स्टोर्ड. योर ब्राउजिंग हिस्ट्री इज नॉट स्टोर्ड ऑन योर कंप्यूटर. कुकीज आर नॉट देयर. ठीक है एंड इट इज सेफ टू एंटर द बैंकिंग इंफॉर्मेशन और ऑनलाइन बैंकिंग ट्रांजेक्शन और शॉपिंग ट्रांजेक्शन वेयर योर क्रेडिट कार्ड और एटीएम कार्ड और डेबिट कार्ड इंफॉर्मेशन यू आर एंटरिंग. ठीक है टू प्रिवेंट दैट टू प्रोटेक्ट दैट यू कैन यूज दिस मोड ऑफ ब्राउजिंग. क्लियर? Yes, it is a version of browser that will not track your activities. It is particularly useful if you are entering the sensitive information like banking details into the browser as it minimizes the risk of your information being saved to that computer. Agar to aap apna device use karo, it's okay. But if you are sharing your device, public device kisi ki use karo ya kisi ki borrow karke use karo, then it will leave tracks. ठीक है आपने नॉर्मल ब्राउजिंग करिए उस कंप्यूटर में उस लैपटॉप में अगर आपने फ्रेंड का यूज किया तो आपकी इंफॉर्मेशन आपकी कुकीज वहां स्टोर हो गई है. हिस्ट्री में आपकी सर्च इंफॉर्मेशन या हिस्ट्री में ब्राउजिंग हिस्ट्री वहां स्टोर हो गई है. द अदर पर्सन कैन यूज इट. ओके सो व्हेन यू आर यूजिंग द इनकॉग्निटो विंडो इट विल नॉट लीव एनी ट्रैक्स. Next is proxy, proxy servers. What are proxy servers? What are proxy servers? Any idea? Naam suna? Proxy class mein nahi lagayi kisi ki? Proxy.
Ab ye wahi hota hai na. जैसे कि ये वो होता है ना कि बीच में जैसे कोई होता है जैसे फायरवॉल टाइप की चीज होती है और वेबसाइट और यूजर के बीच में.
यस दिस इज द मिडलमैन. प्रॉक्सी मींस इट एक्ट एज अ मिडलमैन बिटवीन योर कंप्यूटर एंड द वेबसाइट यू वांट टू एक्सेस. दैट मींस व्हेनेवर यू आर एक्सेसिंग अ वेबसाइट योर आईपी एड्रेस एंड लोकेशन इज गोइंग टू द सर्वर. बट इफ यू आर यूजिंग सम प्रॉक्सी सर्वर या वेबसाइट्स आल्सो यूज द प्रॉक्सी सर्वर because users can also access the information or IP address or geographical location of server if you are having the information about that, if you are having knowledge how to do this. Okay, to protect the data, all the data on server, or you to protect the information of individual user, we use a middleman. There is a separate computer that will act as a middleman between the user who is accessing information on the server and web server. वेब सर्वर और यूजर्स के बीच में जो एक सेपरेट अलग से एक कंप्यूटर या सर्वर ऐड किया जाता है all information, all requests from the user passes through that proxy server to the main computer. That will also act as a firewall to secure the main web server, and web server will not have your IP address or geographical location, because proxy server will encrypt that or change that. When you send some request for assessing a web page, okay, request goes to the proxy server. Proxy server will change your IP address and geographical location and passes your request to the server. That information is then again server se receive karke, proxy server is sending it to your computer. So that is the one way to protect your information, to protect your location.
And how to use proxy?
Huh?
How to use proxy?
How to use proxy? Proxy can be used by the companies, okay, government organizations to protect their information. Okay, to protect it. They can be used by the large corporate houses, and they can be used by the governments or other institutions to protect the information, or users can use it. User can give request to the proxy server. When you are giving or sending some request, आपको खुद को नहीं पता कि वो directly server में जा रही है कि proxy के through होके जा रही है. You do not know that. Okay. Okay. Last one is VPN, virtual private network. What is this?
IP change कर देता है, अलग देश से connect कर देता है.
हाँ जी, what is VPN? Virtual private network. क्या होता है ये?
Using Wi-Fi hotspot or Wi-Fi.
Security के लिए होता है. बेटा देखे, usually when we are on go, ठीक है, when we are on traveling, we may use the public Wi-Fi, ठीक है, where there is no password. So when you are using public Wi-Fi connections or hotspots for doing the transactions or for browsing some information, that can be your banking transaction, for using the banking transaction, you are watching the banking details on a while traveling or while sitting in a hotel. You are using the public Wi-Fi hotspot. Okay? When you are using doing some online shopping by entering your debit card or credit card information, but you are on public Wi-Fi hotspots. So on that case, your data is more vulnerable, more open to other users who are using the same Wi-Fi hotspot. To protect that data, you may use the VPN, virtual private networks. Virtual private network means virtual hai, it is not actually existing. Virtually, you are creating a private network between the hotspot and your device. How? You can have the, better, there are many virtual private networks, providers are available. Settings are also available in your mobiles also to create the VPN. Bell, okay? Okay, yes. Okay, then we will continue with this tomorrow. Oh, sorry, not tomorrow. Now your tomorrow is your period of 9th B class ka to arrangement. Aaj 9th B ka jo arrangement tha na. 9th A class, aaj computer ka period hua hai. Kal Raminder ma'am ka period jo aaj nahi laga, wo lagega. Uske baad Friday, Saturday we are having period. Okay?